He'd gotten used to living on the outside looking in. Lonely was his only constant friend. So when the invitation came that clearly bore his name, he hardly could believe the words he read. There is always a place at the table. There's a that it tore her life apart and hurt the very ones she loved the most. She didn't even know where someone could begin. There's a feast that's not waiting on your own. Your place is set in time. The family gathers. It will never be the same.
You are home.